SIEM is Security Information Event Management. On every application, every software out there, your operating system from Microsoft, whatever, every time you go in and out of a program, it just takes a little stamp. Those are called audit logs. If there's an event, the very first thing that someone will do is go back and look at the audit logs to see what behavior happened with those logs. You are required by DFARS, by CMMC, by just about every regulation out there, you're required to have some type of monitoring capability for those types of events. This helps with your data security. It becomes very difficult for a human to go through and process all that logs by themselves. You think about it, yesterday in your business, you probably had 200,000 logs that were processed just yesterday, maybe from just three users. So now you have to figure out how to aggregate all that. That's why I use a SIEM. SIEM is a combination of algorithm and artificial intelligence that looks at the data. It has clearly defined what normal looks like and what normal does not look like. Clearly defined rules of the road. And when something looks abnormal, it sends an alert to what's called a SOC team. These are trained professionals, threat hunters, looking for abnormalities, looking for any type of potential of bad guys being in your network. And that's really what the SIEM is, hey, Sue never checks in at 2 a.m. She now all of a sudden is looking at her computer at 2 a.m. Does someone need to know about this? Oh, and Sue's also elevating her credentials. Sue shouldn't be able to do this. Someone needs to look at that. It's really kind of the crux of what a SIEM and a SOC team is. The SIEM is the tools utilized to process that data. The SOC team are the humans that look at all of those alerts and decide if it's important, an incident, or if it's not important.